Hey yo, what is good guys? It's like 2 weeks since my last video. Today we're going to the carnival in Erie.
It's and the Erie County Fair.
Oh, I think he's afraid of the camera. Come here, Kevin.
Oh, it's okay.
We're here at the fair. And it's pretty big.
There's a giant.
If you bring it in a can good, you get it in for free. So we brought cans, but we brought too much. So I have to go give it to somebody. You want a can?
No, I have one. Thank you. Oh, I have great. One. Thank you.
You want a can? You want a can?
Sure.
Thank you.
But he's working, dude. He's not going to get in the fair.
That's fine.
Are you going into the fair? Oh, you get in free.
But he gets a can still.
Mom, no. We want somebody getting free.
Come on,
the
bro.
Dude would already carry that can his whole work day.
Want some can? Want some corn?
No, thank you.
People want some corn?
Huh?
You want some corn?
Why?
You get in free if you have a can.
Oh.
Of canned
food.
We already got free tickets. Oh, okay. Thank you.
Hey kid, want some corn? You get in free if you gotta have a can of corn. Or like a canned food.
I don't have one.
Oh, you don't? Well, you can use that one. Oh. You get in free.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, bro.
Jory, did you turn in a can?
Mom, can we all?
Andrew. Where to first? That's the question.
I want to walk around and look at stuff with you guys.
Well, we can look at stuff. Maybe, Jordan?
Maybe.
They see me rolling. They hate it.
They see me rolling. They hate it. Patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty. 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 Trying to catch me riding dirty.
Sick as can be.
What are the chances that you'll go and like swim in this? Like, what are
zero.
What are the chances?
I don't want to get wet.
Come on. Noah, what are the chances that you'll dip your head in it?
I don't want to get my hair wet.
Come on, it's just your head. Hey Noah, the floor is lava. 5, 4, 3, 2. I'll get you in a harder place.
All right.
Lost a bet to Noah, so I have to run through the sprinkler. I'm gonna get pretty wet.
You just had a peanut butter and jelly, bro.
What?
There they come, not one, not two, but three guys to the ground. Very nice, guys. Give a round of applause. Okay, so there you are. Come down that nice seated position. That's the seat hip rappel. What I want to show you is it doesn't matter whether they're right side up in that seated position or whether they spin upside down and go inverted. As long as they maintain control of the rope at all times with that brake hand, they will not fall. 2, 3! Oh, there you go. That's always fun for us. Every show he gets a little bit lower to the ground. Fun for us, not so much fun for him. He's probably over it. This is our first show.
I just realized as I was editing this and I forgot one of the most important parts. I forgot to do the outro, so I hope you all enjoyed. Cuba is really boring, so the next few vlogs are kind of going to be like spread out beyond like a few days. I'm going to be doing a lot of challenges, but stay tuned guys, subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.
That I'm at an all time.